Is this going to anything specific? John D. Okay, yeah. I feel so you said about that book, so okay, so who wants my attention? Ah, okay, lunch break is over. Cool. Alright. Let's do something for you, you carry chum. Let's do it. Alright. What? That doesn't seem right. Ah. Yeah, that does seem a little reckless. Okay. Okay. So, what shall we do with the rest of the day since I'm not tired? I swear the rules seem to... How about the rest of them? Okay, so we took three. I want to check see how they're doing. Hey. Right, status. Yukari, how is Yukari? Yukari is fine. Mitsuru is fine. And Koromaru... I'm guessing it's a 50-50 thing, or we're supposed to end with bad, I don't know. May as well do some studying. All right, off to Saturday. Up. What is it now? How many? Oh, just one. Okay, cool. Oh. Yeah. I think I know who this is. I think it's the old man that was in the bookstore. Okay. All right. Nah. So 1467. Next time, jump to 1468. The next look. Back to the hospital room again.
No one else is coming today, but they said we can't give you back your evoker.
I wasn't expecting them to. That's why they started watching me in the first place.
Oh, how's that cut doing? Probably already healed, huh? So, how come you're not drawing today?
Does it matter?
Well, not really. Your flowers are all dried up. Must be the heat. Oh, I know. Why don't I go buy you some new flowers? What's your favorite kind, Chidori? What's the matter? The flowers. Those are cut flowers, right? Wow. How'd you do that?
I made them healthy again.
I didn't know your healing powers could do stuff like that. It's like a miracle or something.
It's nothing special. You have powers too, don't you?
Well, yeah, I guess. But that's about all I've got going for me. Without that, I'd be a nobody. I'd just talk a big game. Pretending like I'm some kind of hero. But in reality, I don't know what the hell I'm fighting for. Or why I'm here at all.
Why we are here?
When I was a kid, I had this crazy dream.
What kind of dream?
That one day I'd grow up to be a pro baseball player. Pretty stupid, huh? I guess that's part of being a kid.
Is that so? I don't remember much from my childhood. All I remember is being surrounded by white.
Huh?
I hate hospitals.
Yeah, me too. I'm sorry.
But I don't mind that much this time, since you come to see me so often.
Chidori, I understand. I won't let you down.
Alright, Hal. Okay, so, if I remember correctly, there's only one available link today, and that's Fuka. And Fuka is priestess. Okay, so I have a priestess. Justice, Emperor, Empress. No, I do not. Okay, well, I have some rights. Let's see if I can buy a priestess. Between 118 and 123, got it. Okay, it's compendium. Yes, so I'll buy back High Pixie. Oh, there we go. Okay. Nope, there's nothing I need. Right, okay. Alright. Let's do it. I'll probably forget about what floors the nearest the victim was between. Chocolate truffles. Like it would be fairly easy. Okay. Dissolve 200 grams in hot water. No, you're not supposed to put the water. Add it to the water. It's supposed to have a basin or something balanced in the hot water and put the chocolate into it. Hmm. DiCaprio. Well, awesome. All right, well, an apple-sized dark substance. A sour smell. This is Roy's one. Oh well, that was not as okay. Oh yeah, it was no matter. All right, so I'm gonna double check with Elizabeth, but I don't know how long it takes for him to be permanently lost. So I rather do it right now, so I don't have to worry about it. Okay, let's talk to Elizabeth. Let's see where our victim's going to be again, as I forgot. Remember the first one's 118. What was the last floor? 123. Got it. So I'm good. All right. So. Let's start from 110 and work our way up. Oh, whoopsie. Okay. Who should I take with me? Let's see, who's available? Okay, so Junpei Akihiko. Okay, Junpei Akihiko and Aegis.
All right, let's do this. Let's get going.
I'll show you what I'm made of.
Figuratively or literally? Okay, now I've got a team. It's a really good thing that real good thing that I'm not tired. Oh great. Okay. And weak too.
Use Muto skills. It's weak against darkness.
Not that Muto. Okay. In that case, I'm gonna just use anything that can do some damage. I will. That's it. Yeah, don't need any of that. Okay.
There are two enemies.
Well, I can kill them both quickly. Ah, there it is.
There's one enemy. It's weak against fire. Use Augie skills.
I'm going to pass on that. Yeah. Okay. That's a change. Okay.
There are two of them. Attack.
Okay. Alright. That's new. Good thing I had him guarding. One more floor, and then we're starting to wait until we find out which floor the victim is on.
There are two enemies. It seems the enemy's weak against light.
Right, that's awesome. Okay, where is it going to end up? Up there, okay. Okay. That's where we'll probably run.
A rare form. Destroy it.
Oh, good. All right. There we go. Take a card that's marked with a skull and crossbones. That will summon the Reaper.
There's someone on this floor. Find them, please.
Okay, so it's 120.
Watch out! There are four enemies. It has multiple weaknesses.
Lightning and wind. Okay. From Amazon.
There are four enemies left. Good choice. The enemy is down. I summon you.
Gonna reduce them to nothing.
Enemy defeated.
Two to go.
One more to go. Defeated an enemy.
There you go. Okay. Okay. No, don't want to go.
There are four enemies. Attack! I summon you. Let us commence with an all-out attack. Fatal strike.
Nope. Hello, friend. Alright, well, yeah, I think it's time to quit. I know I've been doing much training with the others, so. Boring Adam. Oh, hello. It's the kid again.
Hi. It's been a while. Three seasons have passed since we met. Time goes by so quickly, and many things change. Yet some things will always remain the same. Don't you agree?
Yep. Some things do not change.
Yes. If you say so, then it must be. Talking with you has stirred up certain memories. That tower, for instance. I've been thinking about it lately. I wonder, will our relationship stay the same, or will it evolve? No matter what the future holds, you and I will be friends. That is for certain.
Okay, so looks like something is stirring within this unusual young boy. And, well, death has gone up by 1 point. Okay. So.
I'll come again. Until then, good night, my dearest.
Well, what? Don't get any ideas, kid. Oh, someone wants my attention. Who is it? Oh, hey, Kari. Why not? And spent a lot of time with Yukari. strawberry rice cake, huh? And red beans. Yeah, all right. I'm gonna humour you a bit. Yeah. What have we got? Handmade sweets. Looks like it worked.
Where have you been?
Hanging out with the idol of the school. Okay, I'm not sure, but let's see. 17th. Got to remember the 17th. I do not want to mess this up. There we go. Very well. I'm gonna go and do some studying. Okay.